to commit to staying active and do it right. Therefore, yes, we can now follow the demands of hands. Good, still within the connection. It's hard to do because she doesn't want to get out there.
Yeah.
Five feet, there, 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 that's it, that's it. Okay, now they can count.
That nonsense.
Exactly. Yes. So what I'm getting to say about the transition from the trot to the walk,
she goes shorter, 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 walk.
Then she hangs back.
Okay, I want to see if you can get her quicker into the walk more clearly, even if it means almost halt, and then as soon as she kind of sucks back, send her on again. If she ends up back in a trot, that's okay. But she's got that little backed off, shorten, 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 not sure what you want reaction, and then she gets the walk and she's behind her leg again. Okay, and of course now when she's on the long range, she's happily going forward. Good. And as you pick her back up, make sure you put those hands close together again. Good. Good. Yes. And then feeling her in your hand, good. Controlling those shoulders. And then transition back to trot. And big forward and go. You stay forward. That's it. That's it. Hips up and forward, up and body a little forward. There, there, there. That angle with your upper body, that's where I want you to stay. Good. Good. And then she's a little more solid in your hand now, which is good. Just keep them close together so she doesn't curl a little bit. Help her with your left leg a little bit at times here to feel her in. Good job, Judy. Yes. Right there with the left leg. Exactly. Yes. Super. Now we're going to get ready for that walk transition again and try to think almost halt. Sit. Yes. Then push forward. Good. There you go. That was way better. Okay. So you eliminated those little short, short, short strides. Good. Let's just do